in their indictments, they say I left the networks open to further attack, but the networks were completely open to attack, and I never had to break into them. It was like logging on.